And this is Birkenhead School, the home of Les Miserables, and also the home of this documentary, Les Miserables, 30 Days More. Sit back and enjoy as we watch some highlights, some lowlights, and the breakdown of Mr. Clark. Cue the titles. What's been your favourite moment so far?
It has all been brilliant.
Oh my god, you brown noser.
I was gonna swear so bad.
So, Javert, how are you?
It's alright. It's a bit of a long rehearsal so far, but it's been good fun.
30 days to go until opening night. How do you feel?
I don't know, really. It's a bit... I don't know.
How do you feel about Les Mis so far?
It's going good. I think it should be all right. My voice broke about a million times during that sentence. It was great.
You've got 28 days until opening night. Are you nervous?
I didn't know there were only 28 days. Yes. Yes, I am.
If you could think of one moment that's been your favourite, what would it be?
I don't really have one moment. Lying dead on top of the barricade for about 15 minutes while Rob and Tom Gibbs rehearsed the next scene was fun.
Yeah, we are the fun people.
A very understated bow. So, Fonty, also known as Antonia, are you looking forward to opening night?
Nope.
Are you nervous?
Yep.
How nervous?
Just terrified, really.
Do you think it'll be fun, though?
Afterwards, yeah.
And you got a favourite moment so far?
Prostitute scene, that's funny.
Dirty tart. Grace, it's a Wednesday rehearsal for 2 hours. How do you feel?
So excited!
How do you guys feel about the show? Are you happy being Thénardier's gang or do you want to be something else? Don't be rude.
The highlight of the show.
Yeah.
I can't really do that.
Stop touching right. me.
How do you feel about Les Mis?
Great.
Are you looking forward to it?
Yeah.
And do you enjoy being Eponine?
I love it.
Good. Who do you love more? Dark Marius, your one, or Tom Wimpney?
Equal.
Such a gay answer.
Granby, you wear stupid clothes. You make me sick, Granby. I will kill you.
Chief technical man, unfortunately.
Yes.
We're all screwed.
Maybe.
What you got any surprises planned for us on the night? Any explosions we should be warned about?
I guess.
Any clues?
It's gonna be things that explode.
Right, gather round.
So, Ethan, these are your buttons and that's your face.
Yeah.
You enjoying being here?
Yeah.
Good.
Just
wow, you have the emotional range of a teaspoon.
Okay.
Look, it's Elton John. So, Caroline, how do you think Les Mis is going?
It's absolute piss. No, I'm kidding. Don't put that in. How's Les Mis going? It's going pretty good.
Are you happy with the progress so far?
I am happy with the progress, but I hope it comes together on the night. This is the most retarded interview anyone has ever done in their entire life.
So, Daniel, not long to go into Les Mis. How do you feel about it?
Getting a bit stressed now. But it's kind of coming together.
How come it's stressful? Is it busy being a stagehand?
It is. It's stressful that everything's what it should be when it is.
Is Daniel a good boss?
Well, he does get quite stressed at times, but he's a good manager.
Is he paying you to say that?
Look, it's the stagehand. Slave labour.
So, Harry, tell us about this orchestra.
Well, my brother's in it, and they've hired a bunch of musicians, and it's gonna be legend. Wait for it.
Legend!
Derry. What have you spent every waking moment on Les Mis?
Do you feel confident for opening night?
No, not at all.
How come?
Based on the fact that I have a songbook by my side every time I sing something.
Do you reckon you'll learn the words in time?
No!
How do you feel about being in Les Mis?
I think that it's quite nice to be in the background because then I get to watch everything, don't get to do very much, but I can help with the tech side as well.
You mostly seem to play a military figure in this musical. Do you feel that's a fair representation of you?
No, not really. Like I'm not. I can do many roles.
How are you, sir? Yes, what did they do? So, Finley, we're now only 2 weeks. Yes. Or something like that away from the show. How do you feel?
I feel excited. I'm having dreams about Les Mis. And they go in two ways. Either it's a dress rehearsal and no one knows their stuff. Or it's the first night of the show and no one knows their stuff.
Have you been practicing being a rapist?
I'm a pimp, actually. That's very offensive.
Best Marius, debatably. How do you feel about Les Mis?
At this point in time,
I'm in the start of a 2-hour rehearsal. I'm really excited about it.
Now, as head boy, do you feel a lot of weight on your shoulders to make the school proud?
It's fine. I'm strong enough to hold up that weight.
And are you excited for opening night?
Thought I wasn't showing, but... yes!
How do you feel like this is going?
I think it's going good. Going well,
Are you looking forward to dying, Emily?
Oh, obviously. It's actually a really nice scene, other than the fact that I die, and then I have to get carried off, which I'm not looking forward to in the slightest.
And Kira, are you looking forward to being a young, underage bride?
Yeah, supposedly.
Very good.
I'm a bit annoyed that I don't die, though, in anything. Like, even when I'm not, because I don't die.
Say hello.
Hello.
How do you feel like this is going?
This is not going. It's stopped.
You're not a team player. So, Amy Durband, the woman who appears in pretty much every scene, how do you feel about Les Mis?
I guess I'm very excited. I mean, started off as doing absolutely nothing, and now I'm basically the main part. I'm in every scene, and without me, they'd be nothing.
One day more, another day, another destiny.
It's Fortnite tonight, it starts. Sort of feeling quite positive. Still some crappy moments, but fewer than last time.
Hey, Fiddly.
Hey.
How'd you do it properly? Well, how are you doing it? Yeah. Just smack that one.
Charlotte.
When you try that. Is it the noise of that hitting that?
You need more down at the back.
Can't do that.
Comment. Hello, Rob. So, you're Valjean.
Yes.
How do you feel about Les Mis?
I really do think it's going to be good. I really do. It's compared to all other shows I've done, the rehearsal has never been as detailed as this one. And as detailed, everything is picked up on by Mr. Clark. Everything. No stones left unturned. And I do think that eventually we will reap the rewards.
What do you think of Mr. Clark's unique leadership style?
It's different, definitely.
I'm Robert. Say again, Sherman, please.
I am Andrew Sherman.
Get on the stage.
I am Sam Ball.
Hi, I'm Sam Ball.
Sam Ball.
Sam Ball.
Sam Ball.
I am Rami.
I am Nigel Thornbury.
So, Esme, little cassette.
Yeah.
How do you feel about Les Mis?
It's interesting. It's very hard because there's so many rehearsals.
Do you enjoy it though?
Yeah.
You looking forward to opening night?
Mm-hmm.
Have you been practicing your sweeping?
No.
Ah.
Do you want a picture of my shoe?
Ah, oh, poor shoe. You're a porpoiser.
How did you think the mic rehearsal went?
Wonderful. Solidly. Just look at the time and you can see how well it
went. We've been here for 3 hours, pretty much. How'd you feel?
We've been here for five or... Oh no, four.
Four. But that's solid rehearsal time that we need.
Guess the note.
So, Granby, what's your partner name is?
I am Corferock.
Cool. What's your favourite scene in Les Mis?
It'd have to be the docks.
Why?
It's very cringy, but it's enjoyable.
And what's your least favourite scene?
Fontaine's death.
Thanks. Okay, how do you think rehearsals are going so close?
Solidly.
Solidly? What's your favourite part about it?
I like it because I get to be in loads of scenes with loads of different people, so...
What's your favourite word?
Bastard!
And what's your least favourite scene?
Don't tell Rob, but I hate the prologue. Really hate it. Just gonna say...
This is gonna go in the video.
I'm just gonna get it out there now, Rob. Rob, it's nothing to do with you. I hate it in the film, I hate it in the show. It just... bores.
How do you think Les Mis is going?
Well, I think it's going really well so far. Obviously, as a dancer, I have quite a key role in it. And I feel that without my input, then, it would... Well, quite frankly, it would fall apart. I just think that as long as the dancers are here, it'll all run smoothly.
Do you agree that the dancers are pretentious?
I don't agree, to be honest with you, I don't really know what pretentious means, but I'm going to think it's a bad word and I'm going to say no. I don't agree that we're pretentious.
Why not?
Myers.
And I'm Rob Hilton. Oh yeah, I'm Rob Hilton. Oh yeah, I'm Rob Hilton.
I like to do John Cleese impressions.
I like to be a bitch.
Have you got a minute? And you talk about
I'm guessing this isn't going on the documentary. Right, okay. How's it going?
It was a tough one today.
That was a tough one. That was a marathon.
How'd you fail?
I had to do Mo Farah, not Usain Bolt. But I'm knackered. I'm absolutely cream crackered.
We'll fight like 20 armies and we must pick it up. So we better run for cover. What?
How do you think today's rehearsal went?
Pretty awful.
Do you think by the time we get to the show, it will have perfected itself?
Yep.
First half seemed to go really quickly. The second half, not so much. And as they said, the first half seemed a lot better, but the second half, maybe not so much. But my death scene was pretty awesome, and I'm pretty happy with that, so, yeah.
High five for dying! Woo!
Comment.
Do you think it went well?
Director on the edge of a nervous breakdown. Act one, big improvement. Act two, had its moments. But I realised, once we get the sound sorted out, we're really going to be fantastic.
Are you feeling excited now, then?
Fingers crossed. Yeah.
Oh. Oh, is this the koala?
No, the koala, yeah, what's it?
No, it's down there. It's very good.
Oh, yeah, hang on, wait.
Don't do it.
It's the koala, that's okay.
Yeah, I think it's...
Yep. My husband.
She's mine. Yeah.
How do you feel about Les Mis?
Great, I'm just about to get married.
I'll marry you.
There we go. I'm marrying Mr. Clark instead. Sorry, Gibbs.
What's your favourite scene in Les Mis?
I'm not going to lie, I quite like this one. No, I actually also quite like the innkeeper scene where it's like preempting me and Gibbs. We just get on each other.
You two.
Get off me.
Wait, when is Becky going to be here?
The man who designed all of this. Maybe a few choice words from you would be...
Yeah, I'll give you a few choice words.
Has it been tough, then?
I'd be sacked.
Would it be fair to say your opinion of Les Mis somewhat mirrors Mr. Lindbergh's at this point? Dom, how do you think this dance rehearsal's going?
You know, I think it's the best one so far. I think we finally got some costumes on and... My braces are being pulled right now. This isn't helping, guys.
You look wonderful.
Not you. Thanks. Go away.
It's job.
I can't afford to have people here who are absolutely necessary and afraid.
God damn it, Tom. Bye.
I have my costume.
Bye! Dom.
Cheers.
How are you? How are you, Dom?
Just fabulous.
Fabulous.
Couple.
So yeah, they're dying.
Oh, I've got caught in your trance. So
they're wearing costumes.
Russia have invaded Ukraine.
This is...
This is not a pretty apocalyptic news. This is Gavroche. World War 3 is about to start. At the time that Liverpool are doing well.
You see, I'm such a bad dad, I've actually abused Cassette and broken her arm.
World War 5.
I'm that evil, aren't I?
Yeah, you are.
We can add that in the story.
Esme has got a lot of talcum powder on her face.
It's not talcum powder, because it's not nappy powder.
And she's also got a lot of plastic on her hands. Because she broke it playing football.
I didn't break it! She invented football.
Did you know? This is Gavroche. If I could zoom out, I would, but I don't know how to zoom out, so... I'm gonna go take my feet and wash them.
Oh, Jesus!
I'd wash your feet any day.
Go and...
What a pretty hair! What a pretty locks you've got there!
You're Ginger, you haven't got pretty hair. I'm sorry.
Keep going.
I'm sorry, don't hurt me.
What luck you got? It's worth a cent time idea!
Are you looking forward to Les Mis?
Yes, I am. Are you?
I am. Are you excited?
Yes.
Are you a little bit nervous, though?
A little bit. There's false
tackle. It's all kicking off. Anarchy in the ranks. This is revolution. Anarchy. Week to go. In the big brother house.
Deputy Führer, Miss Meeting.
Oh, well, that was an interesting salute. So, Eleanor.
D-Day is nearly here.
We're done.
We're going.
What? Oh, okay, screw that.
Bye.
Back to this. I've got 1 minute.
From that?
No, wait, from this. And I have to get on inside the stage, so.
Okay.
Wonderful transformation.
What song is this from?
You could do like a Cinderella.
Just like me.
You excited?
Yeah-ish.
Are you scared?
Kind of.
Theo, what about you? You looking forward to the production?
Yeah.
Miles, you're looking forward to the production.
What?
You're looking forward to the production.
Yeah.
No.
No, he's not, he hates it.
I guess, sort of, yeah.
Hey, go!
Run! 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 Looks like you're hungry! Yes! Yes! Yes!
There will be refreshments in the afternoon, we'll pass on talking. And if anybody sees Jack Price, he needs to get to me sort of some time ago.
Done, done.
Costumes.
Aww.
Big purple quality street.
I'm Barney the dinosaur. Deal with it.
And I'm Ash Ketchum from Pallet Town.
And that's...
Believe in me. Believe in me.
Vote Harry Jones for change. Hello.
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 Hello. What's it say? Thomas Gibbs.
That's you!
Thomas Gibson.
Gibson.
Harold. Look at him. Happy as Larry. Wave, Andy.
Andy Carroll's cousin.
Hey!
Why does your hair look so bad?
I'm sorry.
It's meant to look bad.
Why?
That's your face, not so bad.
There's been much abuse in this cast. It's very painful.
I wonder whether you...
Convict for... Convict for... Convict for... Convict for...
Ponytail! Ponytail! No!
I now join the cool table to ask them some questions. So, boys, Tuesday is the big day. How are you feeling for it?
Very
nervous.
Yeah, it should be good.
So, like, I'm
not
a prostitute.
You have to get rid of this one.
I'm Willy Wonka. Would you like some chocolate? I'll take you on a world unknown.
Marius, Mark 2, like Terminator. How do you feel Les Mis has gone?
It's gone okay. It's gone really good, actually. I think it's gone good.
I know you're looking forward to that big show in a couple of days.
Yeah.
Never
sure.
Mind, looking
yeah.
Forward, looks to left.
Yeah.
Shush. When you bow,
You don't keep looking at the audience to check they're still applauding. You trust them. So your head actually comes down. I'm going to ask Robert to show you how to bow, because he's got the technique, in a minute. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, bow. 1, 2, 3. Great. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, part.
Granby, the time is now. How are you feeling?
The day is here.
I know. It's the finale of all this preparation.
Indeed so. Mommy and Big Ben's chasing after me.
The world's smallest prefect, and it's not Matthew Rogers. What is this? And enter the lion's den we do. This is a tour of backstage.
Don't slip to the sandbox, please. Thank you.
This is Charlotte Major, who's now become blonde. And I say my name.
How are we doing?
Right, sorry. Terrifying one. That's Craig Wynn. Wave, Craig. Hello, Craig. Thank you, Craig. And there's Charlotte Codd.
No.
Yeah, the bane of my life. Exactly.
Thank you. All right. Oh my gosh, I hate you. I hate you so much.
I know you do. Amy Naylor cam activate.
Hello, welcome to my world.
Oh god, it's Miss Washington.
Je voudrais un petit poisson. Je vais aller à la plage. Je vais faire un château de sable. Je mange un petit bébé allemand.
Wave again!
Just gonna say that's a prostitute and a bishop.
Yeah, bloody hell, they're a bit old, don't they? Jesus Christ.
For some reason, our volume's gone, so. It's getting better. Oh, building.
The end of the day, the end of the day, hold on.
That's the big musical number.
And that's what you can say.
It's supposed to be a call.
It's a struggle.
This has been Les Miserables, 30 days more. Signing out. Break a leg, everyone. Thank you very much.
Dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers. Yeah, we're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time.
From my